To allow ordinary maps to access location in Samsung Galaxy Watch 4, open settings, swipe up the screen to access the app screen, and then select and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find apps, and then tap apps, scroll down app screen, find permissions. And then tap permissions. Scroll down permission screen. Find maps. And then tap maps. Select locations. And then you can select option you want, allow all the time. If you want to allow all the time or allow only when using this app, that's every time, or deny. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.